Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, August 11th at 8 p.m., the Coffee Break hosts chat with Binky DeColibus, founder of Concerts on Front Street, on a brand new episode of Hopkinton Coffee Break. On Monday, August 14th at 7 p.m., local poets, musicians, and storytellers perform in an open mic episode of Wake Up and Smell the Poetry.
Don't wake up, Juliet. Your eyes are closed so tight. Don't wake up, Juliet. She's earned her sleep tonight.
On Wednesday, August 16th at 7 p.m., Margie and Jen talk local and national happenings and invite you to join the conversation on a new episode of The Jen and Margie Show, live on HCAM TV. At 8 p.m., Jim Cousins talks with Jenny Richard, Senior Fundraising Coordinator of the Muscular Dystrophy Association, on a new episode of All About Hopkinton.
How do you get the word out, and how do people connect with your organization?
So we're big on social media. We also do mailings where we send out information, and we send out information to newspapers and things like that.
Okay.
It's a lot of word of mouth and families that end up being registered with us, their connections and whatnot.
And at 8:30, Business Matters is all new with Tim Kilduff talking with Ted Twinney, owner of the Startline Brewing Company.
If you've seen our logo, it's a tortoise. We've kind of stolen from the literary tortoise and the hare as it relates to the race, but also as a just a symbol of our new start in life. And we're going to do it slow and easy and try to do it the right way.
On Thursday, August 17th at 8 p.m., Jumpin' Jumba performs at the latest Concert on the Commons. And on Friday, August 18th at 6:30 p.m., Lisa Mancuso is back in the kitchen to make delicious Italian pizzelle cookies on a new episode of The Golden Pan. And on HCAM Ed, the Ashland Legion Baseball versus North Chelmsford's game will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.